Nahabwe Rosette, a mother to a child with autism condition, says her child was diagnosed with the condition at 2 years, and since then life has not been easy.
There have been a lot of challenges. He's hyperactive, he can jump, he can destroy everything. He cannot settle, he can cry, he has a lot of emotional responses. So sometimes it is really too hard. You can't have a mate, you can't have him at home, you can't go with him, you can't... It has been really so difficult.
Never know what that child may become in the future.
Experts say many children with autism may struggle when it comes to literacy skills and might not be able to relate to stories or topics that require them to imagine situations.
Well, the disorders are usually around the behavior, difficulties, and unable to associate normally with the other members of the community. And then the just-based character is a tendency to repeat repetitive behavior. Yeah, some of these disorders can be like Asperger's, what people call the autism also, and then also the attention deficit disorders at times come into the spectrum of autism.
Unfortunately, the real cause of this disorder is not well known, but medics pointed to a number of risk factors. What is more worrying is that the condition can't be cured.
We have people calling these children mad. We have seen couples that if a mother has a child with autism, the husband abandons because they have tagged it onto a witchcraft. They think it's a problem of the parent, the mother. But this should not be blamed on the parents. What we have to do as a society is support them. They are not mad, but they just need a special attention. You need to understand them more and support them grow into useful people in our society.
Donor Center for Autism held a charity walk to raise awareness where the Mayor Nakawa Division sounded a warning to parents who continue to deny children with such conditions an opportunity to get medical care.
What we know is that there are people trying to violate their rights by even imprisoning them in their own houses. There are very many rich people who are keeping these people behind the curtain. And this is a warning to them. Should we get you keeping a person with a disability behind the curtain, we are going to arrest you. These people must be exposed.
So a donor center will train them on how to survive on their own. We've received children who can't help themselves. For example, with bathing, you find a 16-year-old boy doesn't know how to bathe himself. But what we do at Donor Center, we train. I always say Donor Center is another life.
Some of the world's people with autism spectrum include Bill Gates, the co-founder of the Microsoft Corporation, Steve Jobs, the former CEO of Apple, Sir Isaac Newton, a mathematician, Thomas Jefferson, the third president of US, Albert Einstein, a scientist and mathematician, Thomas Edison, the inventor of electric bulb, among many others. I'm Dennis Woniala for Urban TV.